Hi, everybody. Can you hear me well? Okay, so first of all, I want to thank the organizers, Katya and Aryan. And it's great to see so many entrepreneurs here and hearing such great and interesting ideas. So in the next few minutes, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about Wild Ventures, what type of companies we're looking for, and who we are. So first of all, we are a VC fund founded in 2007 by Yoav Leitersdorf, former serial entrepreneur. He's based in San Francisco. We're pretty much, by definition, invest in Israeli companies. I joined the firm in 2009. I'm based here in Tel Aviv. And most of my job is being in charge of the deal flow, actually, hunting our next portfolio companies. So we are quite focused investor. We have a quite narrow investment focus, which can be actually summarized by three buzzwords. So the first buzzword is B2B. The second buzzword is deep technology. And the third buzzword is cloud or SaaS. So all our investment that we've made so far, which are eight, all of them combine these three investment criteria. We only invest in B2B. We don't look at consumer-facing applications or websites. We're always looking for unique, innovative, deep technology as a competitive advantage. And the third thing is that we are we like the world of cloud. Okay, so we're a seed stage investor. Our typical investment can be anywhere between $1 to $2 million, maybe a little bit more than that. So I'd say that it's quite a large seed round in terms of standard Israeli investments. So I think that there are three things that Israeli entrepreneurs should know about us, three things that might be our main differentiators if you compare us to other VCs that operate here in Israel. The first is our focus. As I said, we are very focused. We have a pretty good track record of investing in deep technology B2B companies in Israel, helping them grow and become successful businesses. So I think that's a very important thing when entrepreneurs choose their partners at the seed stage, at the early stages of the companies. You want to choose a partner that can add value, that knows that has domain expertise. So if you're an entrepreneur that works in our fields, I think that we are a good partner. The second thing is that we have strong presence in Silicon Valley. As I said earlier, Yoav, which is the managing partner of Wild Ventures, is based in San Francisco. He has a very strong and relevant network in our field. And we leverage this network. We work very closely with all of our portfolio companies that actually from day one enjoy introductions to potential customers, partners, potential acquirers, follow-on investors, board members, advisors, basically any resource that usually Israeli companies find quite difficult to reach at these early stages. So we're trying to bridge the gap between Israeli technology and their target market, which is, in most cases, based in the United States. And the third thing is that we have a very flexible exit strategy. We currently invest from Wild Ventures 2, a fund that we raised in August 2013. This is a $27.5 million fund. So we're not a huge fund, but we actually see it as a competitive advantage. We are not we don't have to build billion-dollar companies to be successful. Okay, so some of our companies actually manage to grow in a very capital-efficient way, in a very lean way, and we believe that when you do that, you actually open yourself to a wider range of potential exits. So some of our companies actually were acquired, I'd say, short-term or medium-sized range, anywhere between $20 to $100 million of exit. If you don't raise a lot of capital, these scenarios are actually good for you. So some of our companies were actually very capital efficient, and some companies raised a lot of money afterwards, and so we are very flexible and open to both scenarios, as contrast to large VC funds that usually go only for the long-term billion-dollar stories. So that's us. Thank you very much.